Intro to the aleph beth. Aleph, bet, vet, gimel, daled, hey, vav, zain, chet, tet, yud, kaf, chaf, lamed, mem, nun, samech, ain, pe, fe, tzadi, kuf, Resh, Shin, Sin, Taf, Taf. Now we're going to go with the sounds, okay? B, B or V, G, D, V, Z, H, T, Y, K, H, L, M, N, S, A, P, F, C, K, R, Sh, S, T, T. The letters and vowels. A, B, V, G, D, A, V, Z, H, T, Y, K, H, L, M, Na, sa, a, pa, fa, tsa, ka, ra, sha, sa, ta, ta. Same thing, a little faster. This vowel is called a patach. A, ba, va, ga, da, a, va, za, ha, ta, ya, ka, ha, la. Ma, na, sa, a, pa, fa, tsa, ka, ra, sha, sa, ta, ta. Now we're going to go the vowel e, the sound e. E plus e is e. B plus e is b, okay? E, b, v, g, d, e, v, z, g, t, y, k, g, l. Me, ne, se, e, pe, fe, tse, ke, re, she, se, te, te. Same thing, triangular dots. It's the sound e. And we go again. E, be, ve, ge, de, e, ve, ze, che, te, ye, ke, che, le. Me, ne, se, e, pe, fe, tse, ke, re, she, se, te, te. We go on to the next one, the sound O. Notice the dot is on top. So each time there's going to be a Vav with a dot on top. It's the sound O. O, bo, vo, go, do, o, vo, zo, ho, to, yo, ko, ho, lo. Mo, no, so, o, po, fo, co, ko, ho, sho, so, to, to. Same thing again, the dot on top, it's a O, so it's O, bo, vo, go, do, o, vo, zo, ho, to, yo, ko, ho, lo. Mo, no, so, o, po, fo, so, ko, ro, sho, so, to, to. Next vowel, it's E. It's a lonely dot at the bottom, the chirik. So it's E, B, V, G, D, H, V, Z, H, T, E, K, H, L. M, N, C, E, P, F, C, K, H, S, C, T, T. Then we have the last two, like I said, the sound U with the three diagonal dots. And the Vav with the dot in the middle. So when it's on top, it's a O. And when it's in the middle, it's a U. So let's do it together. U, bu, vu, gu, du, u, vu, zu, hu, tu, yu, ku, hu, lu. Mu, nu, su, u, pu, fu, tsu, ku, hu, shu, su, tu, tu. And lastly, let's go a bit quicker. U bu vu gu du u vu zu hu tu yu ku hu lu mu nu su u p Pu fu tsu ku ru shu su tu tu. And this is the basics of the Hebrew alphabet, the letters and the vowels.